Hi, welcome to my project bazaar.com. Now we are going to see the process of topic mining over asynchronous test sequences. Here is the abstract of our process. We propose a novel algorithm based on generative topic model. Multiple test sequences are often related to each other by sharing common topics. The correlation among these sequences provide more meaningful and comprehensive clues for topic mining than those from each individual sequence. In this project, we formally address this problem and put forward novel algorithm based on the generative topic model. Our algorithm consists of two alternative steps. The first step extracts common topics from multiple test sequences based on the adjusted timestamps provided by the second step. So the common topics extraction is based on pre-processing and stop word and stemming process. The stop word removing process is considered. We have to remove the words containing A and the and all other words. And also the stemming remove the lost suffix word of ing, ab and e. So those words are removed from the stemming process. After that, we have to evaluate the common topics from multiple sequences. Then the second step adjusts the time step of the documents according to the time distribution of the topics. So the performance of our method is robust and stable against different parameter system and random initialization. Here is the DFT of our process. The first input is our XML file. So the XML file contains the title and the related topics and the year also mentioned in the XML file. So that move to an apply pre-processing step. In pre-processing, we consider the two steps, stop word removal and stemming process. In stop word removal, we have to remove the words containing the year and also the preposition articles. And also the stemming process, we have to remove the lost words containing ing, able, ly, ious. So these are the words are removed and the common topics are extraction from the previous steps. After that, we have to move to a time synchronization process. In time synchronization process, we have to evaluate the words containing the equal timestamp distribution. So the topic on extraction based on the timestamp for each and every words. So after that, extract the words from the timestamp, we have to evaluate the generative approach. So this approach, we have to evaluate the common words from the timestamps. So the common words are evaluated and also the performance of approach has increased. Now we are going to see the demo of our process. By clicking browse button, we have to choose the input XML file of our process. So the XML file is readed and displayed here. Here the size of the XML file also displayed. Then moves to the next process. Here the overall topics are listed below. Then moves to pre-processing stage. In pre-processing stage, we have to click the overall test sequences or from the dataset. By clicking stop words, we have to choose the stop words list below the text area. Then moves to next process. Here by clicking stop word removal, the stop words are removed from the dataset and also moves to the apply stemming process. Here also the stemming words are also removed. Then moves to the topics. Here by clicking time event extraction, so the each sentence is extracted based on the time. Then moves to the next process. Here by clicking timestamp, the overall timestamps are also displayed. So select any one timestamp and click topic extraction means. So the related topics are extracted from the given timestamps. So that these are the topics related to the given timestamps. Then move to the next process. Here by clicking topics, so time-based topics are also extracted. So these are only the topics extracted from the timestamps. Then moves to the next process. Here is shows the each words containing the same timestamp. So these are the words follow the same timestamps and also these are the words follow the same timestamps. then move to the next process. By clicking ranking items means we have to rank the items for each and every timestamp based words. So these are the words occurrence counts are displayed. By clicking timestamp means so the rank based timestamp also evaluated. So these are the results. Then move to next process. Here by clicking generated topic words means the topic words also listed, and also select any one of the words and click timestamp means so the word later timestamps also extracted. So finally we have to evaluate the best words from each and every timestamps. So by clicking topmost item we have to select the topmost item list. So these are the topmost item for each timestamp. So these words contain the topmost items. So by clicking extract and read speeds, so the extraction efficiency of our proposed system is compared with existing system also shown in the graph, and also the reduction rate also efficiency in our process. Thank you.